There's no words that I could say of how much I appreciate what Hebrew Free Loan Society did for me and my family.
When I first opened up, everything kept me up, and this was almost like a no strings attached loan, and it took a load off our shoulders.
We opted for the interest-free adoption loan from Hebrew Free Loan Society. It was a huge relief.
The process of applying for a healthcare loan with the Hebrew Free Loan Society, it was really made very simple for me.
Hebrew Free Loan Society was founded by immigrants on the Lower East Side of Manhattan in 1892. The mission has stayed incredibly consistent over time. We make interest-free loans available to lower-income New Yorkers so they can either manage a crisis or take advantage of an opportunity.
My family and I were very unstable because financially I couldn't afford to find a place. Because of Hebrew Free Loan Society, I have a secure home, have a beautiful apartment, a safe place for my family.
The Hebrew Free Loan Society today and historically has had a repayment rate over 99%. And that's only possible because of this unique system that we have, where every borrower brings two guarantors who are willing to repay the loan if they can't.
Every year, the Hebrew Free Loan Society innovates new ways to meet the needs of lower income New Yorkers with interest-free loan.
Our interest-free loans will enable you to launch or expand your business without the burden of interest and without needing to take in a partner.
It really transcended me from having to do everything on my own to sort of give me the freedom to hire good people and to grow.
Everyone should have a life that involves opportunity. And if the accidents of life should knock you off the path, we want people to feel like the community is there behind them.
The process for the coronavirus financial impact loan was very easy. It was free and it was fast.
At that point, I felt like I was floating on a cloud. I felt like I'm being taken care of.
Thanks to your support, the Hebrew Free Loan Society has been able to directly impact the lives of thousands of lower income New Yorkers.
My message to donors would be, if you're considering it, just give, because someone donated and that money came to us at a time where we needed it most.
To be able to alleviate a moment of worry, a drop less of anxiety, it's an extraordinary gift.